Nathalie, you knew very well Pierre Berger. You have done the mise en scène for the auction, and you have the project of the new museum in the new foundation in Paris. So could you tell me what you remember about Pierre Berger?
I will say maybe this is very special because tonight we are in Le Grand Palais. Mm-hmm. So this is a very special place because this is where we make the auction. And it was a very good remembering for me because we make something very special when he decide to sell all his piece of art and when he asked me to do it for him. So maybe my best remind of him is that when he decides something and when he trusts you, he gives you the key to make him for him. And this is very important because he does not order, he just gives you the chance to make something. And really for me it was very important because I did not know him before I met him. So it was not someone who present him to me. No, just he chose to meet me because I've make an exhibition of Jean Cocteau.
Yeah.
And he just decided to meet me. He met me, he asked me to make an exhibition for him, and I think this is the real feeling I've got of him, that when he decides something, he does not mind that you are the friend of these people. He just shows you because he have some things that he like, and he just decides and he gives you your chance. And this is very important for me.
And you remember something very special, a detail about his personality?
Maybe I remember something that when we begin to work with him, when Yves Saint Laurent was in life, one day we were speaking with someone on the foundation who said, maybe we're going to follow with you and maybe you are going to follow with exhibition. And Pierre Berger said, why maybe? She's part of the family now, so she follow. So yeah. This is really very important for me because it was like it was like very
generous
and trusty. You know, it was natural. No things to do to be part of something. It was natural. Okay, you do it, and I think for me it was very good.
Merci.